Okay, so Camila's new song kind of got leaked, and yes, I'm gonna react to it, and I'm really curious because this is like kind of a big deal. It is, ever since her leaving Fifth Harmony, and yes, I still feel some type of way, but then at the same time, I don't after that Fifth Harmony performance, because clearly I was shook. Clearly,
Beyonce, every single one of them, Beyonce.
They did that. They did that. Yeah, obviously. So we're gonna take a listen to this new Camila song. It's called Love Incredible. I saw tweets about it, and I don't know who leaked it, but somebody did apparently. I don't know. It's a mystery, I guess, but whatever. And I believe it was, I think it's Cashmere Cat that helped her out with the song or whatever. Whatever. So, we're gonna get into this reaction and let's see if it's good or not. Let's see what Camila's solo career is about to insist of. Trying to listen, it doesn't sound that loud. I don't, Okay. Okay, so now. Okay. I like the verses. I don't like the bridge. Sorry. It sounds forced. I like that. The brrr. I like that craziness. I'm sorry. It's just... I can hear Dinah in there. I can hear, like, Lauren in there. Like, you know what I mean? Sorry if you think it's Jade, but I don't care. It's over? Oh, it's over. Okay. All right. Okay, so here's my little rant that's about to happen. If I'm about to be honest, hold up, wait a minute. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, like, I'm gonna keep it real. I felt a certain way, like I said in the beginning, I felt a certain way about her leaving. Now, honestly, I was scared when it was announced that she was leaving about the whole Fifth Harmony thing without Camila. But now, honestly, I feel like after that Fifth Harmony performance on the PCAs, and after hearing that, I honestly feel like flipped. I feel like Fifth Harmony is gonna be fine. Camila. Yeah, I feel like there was parts in the song that I really liked. I liked the beat going into the chorus. I liked the verses and the chorus. I thought it was cute. The super high pitched note things that she tried to do, I felt like it was forced. If y'all disagree with me, you can comment. I'm just keeping it real. I feel like it was forced. I don't feel like it was smoothed out. I feel like if it was like someone else with her singing, it would sound a little bit more, like, smoother. I don't know. It just felt forced to me. And it's not... I was hoping to hear something that was, a bit more, like, oh my god. Like, this is my... This is gonna be my thing. Like, I want her to really prove me wrong. I really do. And don't get me wrong. Yes, I was mad at Camila. But as a harmonizer, at the end of the day... I do want the best for her in her career. I do. But honestly, I would think you would come, you would like, that sounds like more of like a second single. To me, I would think she will come out with something more like dramatic, a little more like, oh my God, like, this is gonna be my shit. I wanna hear this in the club, something. I don't know. I just feel like it should have been more. Like, I wanted more. But then again, this is a leaked version. It's not like the actual polished song. So, who knows? I don't know. But from what I heard, I feel like it was okay. I'll probably give it 3 stars. I mean, it wasn't bad, but it wasn't amazing. So, that's just me. I know y'all, whoever disagree with me, okay, oh well, I don't care. But I honestly feel like she could have used someone else in the song with her. And I watched someone else's reaction, and she said how a rapper in there probably would have been, you know, would have been nice. If a rapper would have came in somewhere, it probably would have made the song doper. And I kind of agree. So, yeah, that's just me. And I knew I was going to talk forever because, yeah, I honestly, you know what? I'm going to wait for the next song. I'm going to wait for this to be the actual song, not a leaked song. And then I'm going to wait for the next song and see what that sounds like. But I was waiting to hear this to see how she would sound like on her own. Literally by herself with no features at all. And that's how she sounds. And clearly, I think at the end of the day, she needs someone with her. That's just me. Yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see other videos. And yeah, just to let y'all know, I'm going to keep it real on here. You know, if I'm having fun, I'm having fun. If I'm really trying to see, like, what it really is, what's really going on, I'm going to speak the truth. I mean, I'm not going to hold my tongue. So, yes. Yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.
What? I love chocolate men. I love chocolate men. Oh, my God. They have chocolate men.